Everybody's been talking about this Market Watch article that there's been apparently a settlement and that APE will be 100% now converting it to AMC. There's been a settlement reached with the shareholders. What are they talking about, Willis? What are you talking about? This is still pending in court with the judge. I haven't heard of no settlement. I've been looking all over the place and I can't find any information to verify if this is true. So once again, you have the Robinhood bullshit that AMC's going bankrupt, right? Now you have this Market Watch friggin' article that there's been a settlement where we all know that the lawsuit is pending. So, I mean, I don't know. There is some really shady shit going on lately with AMC. More than ever before, I think. More than ever before. I don't know if this is something that Adam Aaron is trying to do to just try to calm the waters with the judge and get this thing, you know, expedited. I have no idea what to think anymore. All I know is that there is a lot of bullshit articles coming out over and over again. And it just seems like, you know, once again, what can we trust, right? You can't. The only person that I feel I can trust at this point is this judge. And I'm putting all of my faith and all of my trust in her. Because I never trusted the freaking fake media. That I can tell you. I definitely don't trust Robinhood. I don't trust Adam Aaron. So, you know what? Until I hear from the judge saying there's a settlement, I don't believe it. That's just the way the eight ball of the season, baby. This video is not financial advice. I'm not a financial planner. Videos for entertainment purposes only.